the scales. We'll bring Brian Shirley out here to the front line. Weaponist, it's let off. 40 laps. Clear Wave Communications, CCI Systems, Kids Castle Learning Center, Pro Power Racing Engines, Integra Racing Shocks, Kaiser Manufacturing from Chatham, Illinois. Big hand for Brian Shirley! Brian, that was an outstanding job, my friend. Congratulations. Man, that was a battle to keep Shannon Babb behind you throughout the course of that event.
Yeah, you know, we definitely didn't know where we was as far as who was behind us, but we knew somebody was there, and the biggest part was just lap traffic, and just got to give a testament to my guys. This hasn't been our favorite car. We've been good in our other car the last two nights. I loaded here with it. Was really fast and hot lap there, and she went south on it, and so we had to unload this thing. Wasn't even ready. Got it ready to hot lap. Qualify and set fast time and won our heat. And I was a little nervous because it's not been good to us in the future and in this condition, but thank God it come through tonight and we just drove the heck out of it.
And lap traffic seems to be kind of a story here tonight. Now, after the initial caution flag came out for a restart, we went 40 laps green to checkered, and lap traffic you seem to have a little bit of trouble with it.
Yeah, lap traffic is started to get, in rubber there, and it's definitely always a little bit of a situation here. A couple years ago, we were doing the same thing back on the quarter mile here, and we were leading with about 7 to go. We rode the wall, gave the race up that night, so I didn't want to do that again. I just tried to work lap traffic the best we could. Got to thank Riggs Motorsports, Kids Castle, Pro Power, KBC Graphics, Clear Wave Communications. Got to thank Jason and Scott Riggs for giving me this opportunity, and my crew guys, Aaron and Andrew, for it's been a kind of tough up and down year for us, but we're pulling through.
Well, on behalf of all of us on I-96, we wish you the best of luck tomorrow at Peoria Speedway for the next round of the Hell Tour, and the best of luck for the rest of the Summer Nationals, my friend.
Thank you very much.
Race fans, your winner, Brian Shirley! Well, ladies and gentlemen, while we got you here, let's take care of our 50-50 raffle. Tonight's winner takes home $473 in our 50-50 raffle. Now, I'm going to do the money first, and I do have some passes for the I-96 Speedway, so don't get rid of your tickets after I call the first number here. Taking home the winner's share of the 50-50, ticket number 459-7923. 459-7923. If you've got that ticket, come on up to the tower. Now to give away a few sets of passes here to the I-96 Speedway. And I will call the numbers again. 461-4995. 461-4679. 4579. If you have one of those tickets, come on up to the tower. Again, that 50-50, the ticket to win the money. 459-7923. 459-7923. If you have that number, come on up to the tower and claim your $400 and 73. Street Stocks on the track for their free. Josh Fry will be at the front row alongside Mr. Zero.